여러분 안녕하세요. 운동 쉽게 하고 재밌게 하자 마랑입니다. 하이 벌. 자 여러분들, 저는 지금 대만인데요. 운동 문화가 특히 대만에서 어떻게 이루어지고 있는지 여러 가지 좀 여쭤보도록 하겠습니다. 통역사분이 필요합니다. 마랑 TV 대만 통역사분. Hello.
Hello. Hi guys. My name's Amy. I'm gonna be Horse King's translator.
Hello.
Hi.
你好. My name is Horse King. I'm YouTuber. I'm gonna ask you some questions, okay? How long you been working out?
大概三年. 一开始当然是为了身材好.
In Korea?
Yes.
Yeah, they like to know about this. Taiwan woman.
Taiwanese woman, yes.
Like shape, yeah, muscular man.
太壮的话会觉得有点距离，因为这个太壮会有点就是距离，就是对，可以只能远观的，不要靠近我这样。Does
it mean in general people in Taiwan don't like workout?
我觉得其实现在健身风气有比以前好很多，对，以前普遍真的是大家对健身没有观念，对，但是现在就是开始比较好一些，就是大家会愿意上健身房，还有健康的问题。
But like they don't like too muscular.
They don't like too muscular.
Body
style. Maybe to be fit.
Fit.
Yeah.
我觉得他应该会在台湾的身材那边受欢迎。So say that your body shape will be very popular in Taiwanese market, like among girls, you know?
Tell them I'm gonna move here soon enough.
Right!
Okay. Hello, my name is Horse King.
Hi, I'm Michael.
I'm from Korea. Where are you from?
I'm from America, but my parents are from Taiwan.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So how long have you been working out?
Seriously, about 3 to 4 years. So I saw people doing like pull-ups, really high pull-ups and different tricks, like gymnastic maneuvers. And I saw it on YouTube and I'm like, when I first saw it, I'm like, I want to do that too.
Are you a heavy lifter or like a bodybuilder?
No, neither. I'm more of like a bodyweight train. In general, so I recently just signed up for a gym. It's called Fitness Factory. It's a chain gym here. Whenever I go there, I see a lot of, it's mostly male. I would say maybe 80 to 90%
yes,
male there.
I can see like a 90% of
people are male. Yeah, it's mostly male. And but because my gym is near university, it's mostly, I would say, like around 20. Early 20s, maybe mid 20s, or maybe some like teenagers as well. So mostly younger population training there.
Really?
From my perspective, I think a lot of people, they don't experiment enough with their training. Maybe some people, when they think of training, they think of lifting weights. But really, that's very narrow-minded because that's just one form of infinite ways to train. So I think what's important is people experiment. They find what they enjoy the most. So for me, it was finding a pull-up bar outside. I don't like to be training inside. I prefer to be outside where there's sun, there's wind, there's nature. For me, I feel much more comfortable training outside.
Right. Thank you very much, Michael.
Thank you.
All right. So I hope you have a great day.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you so much.
It's huge.
자 일단은 제가 한번